Now, Paul Tajiri's been watching his King of the Ring match from Monday all day long.
I hope you're not blaming me for that, you know. It's perfectly good, King of the Ring. You throw it to it. I tried to help. I tried to help, but you wouldn't listen. You've got a lot of making up to me to do. Go over there. Who is it?
WWF Championship.
Do this, WWF Championship. You can't fight Stone Cold Steve Austin. What's the matter with you, man? Talk sense.
Light
heavyweight championship. Jeff Hardy. No.
Jeff Hardy? He's been wrestling X Factor tonight.
You told them, didn't you? All right.
Well, evidently, Mr. McMahon has left the arena, leaving his gifts behind.
Following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, being accompanied by Commissioner William Regal from Japan, weighing in at 206 pounds, Tajiri.
Well, tonight you're used to seeing Michael Cole and Taz here, and Michael Cole at the hospital after being assaulted by Stone Cold. Of course, Taz involved in the big premiere, which is later tonight, of Tough Enough after SmackDown on MTV.
It'll be a better show with me out here.
Being accompanied by Funaki, he weighs in at 201 pounds, Taka Michinoku.
Well, this match a result of an altercation earlier tonight in the commissioner's office.
Tajiri, you have disgraced yourself for the last time. Your portrayal of the Japanese is insulting and degrading. Nobody likes to see stereotypes. You see, Tajiri, you may serve tea and kumquats, but we serve evil. Prepare to die.
Indeed.
JR, did you notice that the words don't match what their lips are saying?
I caught on to that.
It's amazing.
About 2 months ago. But in any event, Tajiri and Taka Michinoku will go one-on-one here. Taka demanding a light heavyweight match tonight. Had a verbal altercation with Commissioner Regal, who's here at ringside in Tajiri's corner. What is this, sumo light?
This ought to be a very interesting matchup. Taka Michinoku against the Japanese buzzsaw, Yoshihiro Tajiri.
Let me tell you one thing. This Sunday on pay-per-view at the King of the Ring, it will be the WWE title decided when three men, not two, but three men step in the ring. The WWE Tag Team Champions, Benoit Jericho, and Stone Cold Steve Austin. And Austin's life, professionally, may come to an end this Sunday.
Stone Cold Steve Austin has to face not one, but two men this Sunday. Two men that are the WWF Tag Team Champions.
We've had several triple threat matches on pay-per-view over the years. None as marquee as this, in my view. And none with more controversy surrounding it than this. Ever since Austin sold his soul to the devil himself at WrestleMania, Austin has been a changed man.
It's the tarantula!
Tajiri with a tarantula, tying up Taka Michinoku, and Tajiri fighting for Commissioner Regal's honor. He doesn't really deserve it, but like Regal's got a lot of water. Oh, what a shot! That kick was scintillating. Taka in a bad way. This Tajiri, he had an opportunity in the King of the Ring tournament that, quite frankly, got some bad call. Shot. That is it. Emphatically, gotta be over.
is your winner, Tajiri.
And now Regal probably want to name a day in Tajiri's honor. Maybe even have a parade. What a front runner is the commissioner. Regal's corrupt.